Subscribe Mr. Avinash YouTube channel and press the bell icon for regular updates on travel, lifestyle and tutorial videos coming every week.
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. It's day 2 in Pushkar and yeah, today we are going towards the Pushkar Fair. So I'm planning to like spend the whole day there. And also I saw in the evening from the Savitri temple that it's all lit up. And maybe the fair continues even after the evening. So I'm planning to spend most of my day there. This is where I'm staying, the Chacha's Garden Hostel. And yeah, it's quite beautiful as you can see behind me. That's the plan for today. Let's get started. Check this out guys. This is why I prefer to walk when I'm out exploring, because if I would have taken the scooty out, this is what would have happened. Stuck in traffic. About to reach the Mela ground and yeah, one thing I see here is that the cleaning work and the security is like really great. Like I can see policemen like everywhere, like in the every gully. So yesterday I was walking in the night and even in the dark corners of the streets, there were policemen standing to maybe safeguard the tourists out here. So yeah, we are about to reach the Mela ground and then we'll be just exploring around the Pushkar Fair. Got our new subscribers. Aapka naam?
Radha Ali.
Huh?
Radha Ali.
Radha Ali aapka?
Raz.
Raz. Now at the Mela ground and it's quite empty at this moment, but maybe in the coming hours it will get crowded with many people. So yeah, check this out. Take a look at all the camels out here. 3, 2, 1, go!
I am very happy to see all of you. You are my guests. आज मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि पुष्कर मेले में आप लोग सब शोभा बढ़ाने आए हैं और लोगों का जो ब्यूटी का जो उसका कॉम्पिटिशन है वो देखकर आप बहुत प्रसन्नित हो रहे हैं. Really, I'm very happy and thankful. Keep the spirits. My message to the world is conserve yesterday's wisdom. Act together today. Create a better tomorrow. Thank you.
And yeah guys, that was the man who won the first prize for the camel decoration competition and he like donated the whole prize towards the community of the camels out here in Pushkar. So yeah, that's really great. And yeah, he's also the winner of like 11 competitions since 20 years out here at the Pushkar Fair, which is also amazing. So yeah, some more activities will be happening here and I'll be showing you guys everything. The camel dance competition, there were many camels which came with their owners and then performed here. I think the second guy who was in the competition will be winning this because he did some really amazing tricks out here. So yeah, I'm heading out for some lunch and then I'll be back to see some more activities out here because I'm really hungry and it's too hot now. So yeah, let's go.
That's lunch for today, some chana masala and butter naan. Check this out.
You might be knowing that the camel fair is also a camel trade fair where the camels are sold and like the different people who want to sell their camels come here. So I'll be showing you the gathering area now. So yeah, just next to me is the gathering area where the different camels are kept and available for trade. Like you can come and buy a camel if you want to out here.
नहीं नहीं, टेस्ट तो करो साहब। डोंट वेरी, अभी आपका काम हो जाएगा, सफर हो जाएगा आपका काम।
Now I'm at the Brahma temple, but you are not allowed to take any bags or shoes or any like camera and stuff. So if you are coming here, do not carry any bags or cameras. And I don't think I'll be able to go because it's too crowded out here. I think it will take around 1 to 2 hours to just get in. Now I'm back to the Pushkar Fair and check out the different rides which you can do here. It will be awesome to see everything in the morning because at night I don't think I will see anything. So yeah, let's get on top of that. Time to start the ride. So let's get started. Woo!
Check this out, guys, and we are almost on top.
Let's see what we do next. Now I'm at the Pushkar Lake, so I'll be staying here till the Aarti starts. So we'll be heading towards the Varah Ghat, which is famous for the Aarti out here in Pushkar. The preparations for the Aarti is going on. And yeah, now I'm heading towards the Pushkar Mela again to see how it looks at night. Check this out, guys, there's a hot air balloon now in the Pushkar Mela ground. That was the hot air balloon, so we are now heading towards the activity zone where I think there will be some performance and all. Just check it out, the beautiful lights out here. Dinner time, I've ordered some dal bati churma out here because their food was really awesome. And yeah, guys, now I'm heading to Maha Aarti, where they do some really amazing stunts with the bike and car. So yeah, let's go. Thank you. That was the amazing performance by the bike and the car riders, and it was totally epic. Grab the rupee notes and also do some stunts with their bikes and cars. And yeah, that's a wrap. I will be heading back to my hostel now, and also end of the Pushkar videos. So yeah, this was an amazing 2 days out here in Pushkar. So then tomorrow I'll be riding towards Jaipur, and let's see if I explore Jaipur. I'll be like posting that too. This is the end of the video. Hope you liked the video. Do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe my channel if you're new here, because I post such awesome videos every week and I go to travel around everywhere every now and then. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.